Well, check out the damage taken on by this car that was driving yesterday on I-90 through Madison. A tire did this. That's right. Firefighters say the driver was traveling west when a rogue tire rolled from the other side of the interstate and bounced right onto the car's hood and windshield. Amazingly, the driver was not hurt.